good, YouTube? It's your boy Wisdom First. I'm back again with another video. I'm saying, so make sure you join the Wisdom Gang. Smash the subscribe button. Join the Wisdom Gang. You already know. It's your boy Wisdom First. You already know. I got the cuff of my eyes though. I got the cuff of my eyes though. I got the cuff of my eyes though. I got the cuff on my eyes, cause I keep seeing pics and clips on the media and on the internet. And it's a regular routine for a young black male to get shot by the cops. I'm devastated, really devastated. I keep seeing the same act over and over again. It's like a repetition of a repertoire, but I refuse this type of reality in this society. Max and humanity. Humanity, I'm looking at the mirror, I'm staring at the guy from the other side. I'm trying to ask him if it's better on the other side. Racism cannot be dead, as long as the eyes can see colors, we are bound to judge. Racial profiling, it's a big disgrace, coming from any race, gotta change our ways. Gotta work 2-3 jobs, barely can't pay rent still. It seems like slavery was never eliminated, it was only elevated. That's a straight fact, I would not debate it. While you spend time trying to build other people's corporation, we can never try to spend time to build yours instead of wasting time. And it's crazy 9 to 5 when you never have freedom to move. Your freedom is being controlled by a petty hourly pay. You should invest in yourself, create your own business. That's the only way to get yourself out of poverty. Sister and brother, please don't be a victim of the crazy system. It's nothing but a mission, the wishing for the missing of your common sense or reason. So you stay trapped, been through a lot. You gotta get your head right. All that struggle that you went through, you gotta make it count right now. You can't be for nothing while you keep doing the same thing, expecting different results. When I walk through the hood of Queens, I keep seeing RIP signs, brothers. I'm not happy at the constant scene of a rip sign in my neighborhood. That's not the way it should be. I pray to God every day to take away the pain and the struggles of the people suffering in the hood. In the hood, Wisdom First, Queens, God first. Yeah, peace out. Smash the subscribe button and join the Wisdom Gang. Saying, so let's get it in. Subscribe, like, and share. Spread love. Wisdom First. Peace. Let's go.